Speaking of schools, if you missed our 10 p.m. news last night, we mentioned that the West Carroll Parish School Board members voted to turn Epps High School into a kindergarten through sixth grade school. Current students of the high school will now go to Forest High. Last night, board members took a vote with 5 voting yes and 2 declining to answer. Another meeting, which is open to the public, is scheduled for this Thursday at 7 p.m. at Epps Town Hall to discuss the closure.